This keypad is not original to the vehicle and can be used to lock and unlock the vehicle. It is a wireless system, and I have the instructions in the wiring diagram if the new owner would like to remove it. I find it pretty convenient. This car can't be locked until the driver is outside of the car and both doors are closed. So you either have to lock the car with the key, or you can use the keypad, and I find the keypad a lot more convenient. The only place where the car has been repainted is in this particular location. When I peeled back this rubber strip, there was rust on this section underneath the rubber strip. That's not uncommon. Here's a before shot. So this is what it looks like after the repair. The only thing that was repainted on the car is this panel here. So up to this trim piece and to this door gap. And quite frankly, I think that the body shop did an excellent job of blending the color in. There are two chips in the windshield in front of the driver area. There is a small chip here, and there is a bigger chip here. Again, the car is so original, I didn't want to replace the windshield, so I went ahead and had those chips filled and sealed professionally. There are a few spots where the exterior trim is worn or faded. This trim piece I had refinished. It was cracked and blistering when I acquired the car. At the same time, I had the corresponding piece on the other side refinished.